Another trick is we put the buckets usually in the middle and we're doing the corners and all the way around. Especially if I don't have a ladder hook, they're over at another job site, we'll be on their way in another hour. That way you can throw it in the bucket when you're up on the ladder, come down, move the ladder, and go back up, etc., and you don't have to move the bucket.